Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Let's see what's going on today. Probably fine. So, manufacturing it is. And what else do we want to do? All of these are reasonable. Let's check the war situation. I wonder what happened to the pirates. Not seeing a battlefield. Well, check Lulm and the systems adjacent to Vard.
Active.
See if there's a complex we can run in that area. If not, then we'll do another mission or two. Thank you.
drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
We want to go to Boss Burger, I think, right? Yep. Okay.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
See if that's him. All right. We'll head over to Zara.
Warp drive active.
Weird that the insurgency is just like suddenly gone. Okay. Defend faction warfare complexes. Any. Huh.
Warp drive active.
Well, this one won't be contested, so unless somebody comes in. So I guess that's not gonna. Satisfy the requirements.
Drive active.
It would make for some easy LP, but that's not what I'm after at the moment.
drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
So sad.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
That's exactly what we're looking for. position ourselves away from the entrance. But yeah, these guys have loot. Looks like we got several supply depots. Thank you. Since I've got a couple of minutes, let's maybe see if I can't organize these a little bit more. Start scanning. And where's the entrance beacon? There. Group select. There we go. I hate that menu. Probably could take a large, complex solo, especially, especially once I switch to Fury missiles. That'll get me better DPS than the Kaldari Navy. Not that the Kaldari Navy are bad. Uh, I certainly like the range, but that's just not as relevant for capturing complexes. I don't understand what the requirement is for that. Is that a battlefield's up?
Warp drive active.
Oh, man. Sorry, it kind of snuck up on me. Alright, well, this will get us some kills. Orbit that at like 20. Should help reduce the damage a little bit. Neurons need to learn to stay focused. Jesus, stay focused, you jerks. These frigates are tough.
A module has run out of charges.
As long as it's taking me to kill those guys, I don't like my chances.
Warp drive active.
think what I'm gonna do.
Drive active.
Since I clearly have no idea what the capture for faction warfare complex is requires, should save this since I think we're gonna be working out of there fairly often.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Almost forgot. I meant to,
warp drive active.
Cut it here. So, all right, we're gonna go check out this battlefield. This mission location is sort of on the way back, so we'll hit that after the battlefield.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Battlefield.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Guess I should double check the time limit on this. 5 hours, no problem. All right. Oh yeah, man, where's my mind? I need... they got that. Looks like... Is that battlefield actually... A battleship actually helping? I can't tell. Oh. Nobody's sitting on that one.
You cannot walk there because natural phenomena are disrupting the ship.
Go sit on Zone A. Eventually. Alright. Well, I'm going to go ahead and cut this one here since we're a little over an hour. Come back with part two, where we'll hopefully complete at least one of these. So, until next time, have a good one.